served.
My youngins to pick mushrooms yesterday.
To the woods? Alone?
You know how it is. Had too many mouths to feed.
What kind of mother are you?
More food for the rest now.
What happened to your mother?
G'day. Where'd you come from?
Hunger's turned this one pale.
Best give Crow Perch a wide berth.
Yesterday. Do you not hear their huntsman? That some fiend prowls the thickest.
Sir,
what
am
I to keep my
husband?
How none of those since they stole the cattle.
Song since you moved in.
Why do you have to play the hero? We're simple folk who seek no quarrel.
Whoa!
Watch it, sluggard!
You feel sickly?
Been having bad dreams. Ravi coming back in the morning.
How am I to bury him when I don't know where the black ones did the whole lot in?
Somewhere in the woods.
When the
trusty arms for all sorts, steel swords and strong maces for the menfolk, and grave knuckle dusters for the ladies.
Master quality weapons. You capable of making them?
Who do you think I am? A Tory?
A Tory?
The master craftsman of Novigrad. Why, everyone's heard of him. Says he's retired now, so no. Ain't no one can do what you ask.
Show me your wares. So long.
You, white one, what's your business? Lovely baron in your ear? Sent my young'uns to pick mushrooms yesterday.
To the woods? Mm. Alone?
You know how it is.
What? Yeah.
Got anything interesting?
Thank you.
was that about?
What's become of me in me elder years? Refused a roof over me head by a common churl. I was born a noble's daughter. My brother and I, we managed the manor for years.
What happened to him?
A caller came one day. A drifter, a hunter. It wasn't long before we fell in love and wed. We prepared to leave the manor. My brother, he took offense, refused to bid me farewell. Years on I returned, but found no sign of him. Folk claimed monsters had infested our home, come to nest there.
I could take care of those monsters for you.
You're a Wticher, right? No ordinary man would be so eager. Don't fret. It's all the same to me, provided you're honest. The house is east of here. Take this key. Once you've driven off the beasts, look for a chest. My treasure. Savings, really. They're yours.
What'll that leave you with?
A roof over my head is all I need. And if it comes to it, I've other heirlooms to sell. But I know you Wtichers don't work for free. I could never let you go without honest pay. Gods keep you.
Horses. They're running rampant. Double remedy for it. Spotted a lass at the inn yesterday. Took her right in front of her husband.
Baron didn't used to allow it. Too busy getting drunk. Now his wife and daughter were taken. Oh.
We have a mighty treat of thee.
Hear about the job. Seems you got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a wild beast that come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight. But then a young'un went missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
Didn't bother to come out, see what was happening?
Think me daft? If you've monsters, you need a Wtichher.
See if I can learn what's out there. Hear about the contract. Any idea what this monster is?
Nay, but proper huge it must be. Slaughtered no less than a dozen wolves, ripped their guts out, but left lots uneaten. means malice rules it. Makes it kill. Howls and bellows, nights something fierce. Folk are afeard to venture into the woods, though hunger grips the village.
Could tend to the beast for you, but not for free.
How much do you need? It's a lot. But truth be told, job like that, drop your ask a couple of crowns and we'll be set. It's a lot. But truth be told, job like that, drop your ask a couple of crowns and we'll be set. It's a lot. But truth be told, job like that, drop your ask a couple of crowns and we'll be set. That's a sum we can agree to.
Fine, I'll take care of it.
Fortune smiled upon us when it brought you here. Good hunting to ye.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Ow!
Maybe I should send you around to the creek. Might catch something. What do you want?
Think ago. What do they call you? Know how to fight?
Geralt. Yes.
Then enter the lists, my friend.
I'm ready. Let's fight.
Good folk. Fish gulpers finally found a foe. Right here, right now, on the field of honor, he'll face none other than Geralt of Rivia, the Hammer!
Spare me a minute before the fight, Master. Please! Cut to your mugs plain as day. What am I beside ye? I just want to live. These days, streams are bereft. No fish for me to gulp. And they's given a sack of flour to the winner. Show some pity. Take a fall for me.
Not about to lose on purpose. If you want to win, you gotta beat me. Mistake.
Yes, we might have known. The Wticher took Fish Gulper and fish plowed his cup. Near warmed my heart to see him renovate his head. Time to face the sergeant, champion of these lands. You'll find him at Crow's Perch.
Hey, Fish Gulper.
What do you want?
I had to win, but I don't want your family to go hungry. Here, take the purse.
That's... why? Thank you, Master.
Loaded with all kinds of fat, smoked bacon, lard, sausage.
What's the rush?
Oh, it's acorn flour. And all you can trade is what little you can.
I'll tell you where the loot's at.
Your mate split the loot between them long ago.
This be the witches who walked all into nature.
Who knows?
More interesting than things you on my nose.
A witcher without a sword, a man without bollocks. Come on, let him at it.
I'm ready.
Huh? Look who we have here!
The Baron know this is how his men amuse themselves?
Baron knows all about it. He even bets in the fight sometimes.
Bets like a dumb fuck, always loses.
Let's start.
All right. Come to Daddy!
Come on!
Be known by one and all that the Wticher has defeated the sergeant and become champion of all Velen.
If you've not had your fill, you'll find worthy pugilists elsewhere. Plenty of them in Novigrad, plenty in the Skelliger Isles.
Don't object to your white mug.
What?
I'm busy man. Nothing here for you.
Assist you.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Wicher's horses all.
Well, it won't be as cocky once the Baron's men win your honor.
Got their arses whipped like you know.